We wanted to get married and we didn't want to have a ceremony at home, so I started to look on the internet to see if there was some way you could do it in New York, because we both wanted to go to New York. And then I found out that you need this certificate on the city clerk office, and also you need to have a witness and somebody that can perform the actual ceremony. So first we looked around a little bit, we found some different companies that could do this, but many of them was really expensive,
almost two big ceremonies.
The big ceremonies?
Simple, yeah. Nice, yeah. Private.
So we started to look for more
what's the word?
Elope weddings, even though we didn't elope, we have two kids together and two extra kids that are mine, so we have four kids at home, so it's not that this has something that is unexpected or so. But then we found out that there was this New York 1 minute wedding that we thought would be perfect for us, because we didn't want to have big ceremony, we wanted just to go here and have a great time to visit in New York. Don't spend too much time with the ceremony.
And we wanted all the nice pictures to bring home as well.
Exactly. That was one thing. We wanted to have a lot of beautiful pictures to take with us home. So that's how we found this. And I sent an email to Goran, and we had some email conversation about what we wanted, and we signed the contract, and it was. And then we met up on this Monday outside at the city clerk office, and he helped us out with how to make with the certificate and with the city clerk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Later on we're gonna go through the rest of the paperwork.
Yeah, we have some more paperwork that we can do tomorrow, but also we'll meet Goran again tomorrow, and he will help us out if something is. Yeah, that if we need some help with something.
So it was really easy to become a minister and minister.
Yeah, I think it was easy and it suited us perfect. Yeah.
Okay.